The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian, then. I'll call a meeting immediately.
VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
No, not me. We. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha! That's the spirit.
And the kit?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some cat from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Maybe bone up on the uniform protocol, Liam. Subsection shirts.
Civilian ship. What will they do? Dock my pay?
We get paid.
Why?
You buy next time we go to Kadara?
Beep.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Archon's information is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly found. I'm picking up something. Probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Picking up something. Probe away. Satellite detected. That's it. That's Meridian.
Or Ketasira, as the Ket call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
Initiating Ghost Storm on my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Hager, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way. Pulling back. It's all on you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings. Could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
This is our one shot. We have to take the risk.
You've fallen out of things before, right? Just don't scream too loud on the way down.
It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
The Tempest can take some shots if it has to.
Some, not many.
Everyone okay?
I think I bumped my head, but I'm good.
We'll need to survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with.
I am detecting active conduits nearby. Your scanner should be picking them up.
It's raining? How is it raining?
Are you sure?
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network, connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely, however, the hub is dark. Deactivated.
Let's see what Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
So we could bring Meridian online right now? Forget scouting, let's do that.
And the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Look at this place. It's amazing.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference, a Ket signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Ketasira has been infiltrated.
All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Let's teach them a lesson. Whoa. This relic box is actually connected to this machine. Activated and... I'm kicking myself for not bringing breadcrumbs.
Right, so command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first. I wonder if there's a broken atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
I'm just glad it's rain and not, for example, a corrosive acid fog. They had everything set up to study this place. It's like a damn forest in here. Those builders were great at growing plants in weird places. Someone remember the way we're going. Weird readings coming from that anomaly.
Sam, what do you think?
Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would steer clear if I were you, Pathfinder.
I'm surprised the Ket haven't taken this place apart trying to discover its secrets. What happened here?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Remnant took the Ket to the cleaners.
Probably deserved it.
Throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
So you think the Remnant Builders caused the Scourge?
Or it was deployed against them? A lot of firepower for one district. Fight is nuts!
Damn it!
shield assist.
Didn't have to rush around defending ourselves from Ket. Would be nice to take our time and really look at this stuff.
Gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core. Ket, down below!
We've got a height advantage, Ryder.
Thank you.
lot of Ket equipment. Looks like they set up camp. Last of them, for now.
Mushrooms. Really big ones. Someone get the lights?
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Helios is home. for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls. If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use them.
We have to tell Jal we left here, right?
I know. We'll tell Jal and let him decide how to spread the news to his people.
The Archon must know about the...
This is another designed life form like the Angara. Wow. So many. Why did they archive previous iterations? Oh, it's like a creepy dollhouse. Working. The whole city's coming back to life. They were hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
It's amazing. Look at it all. That's one tower powered up. Still need one more before the command hub's accessible.
Can you imagine what this was like when it was all working with the builders here?
This is looking ugly! We're in trouble here!
Can't hold out much longer!
Ah.
We take them down, we take Meridian!
That's the last of them.
Thank you.
still one more tower to go.